Well, maybe they're coming in from that way and swinging over the time. That's one of the presidential helicopters, ladies and gentlemen. As I say, whatever your view of the president, this will certainly be his best view of you during this day. Does it have the white livery? Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States. The helicopter has flown low over the cemetery. Coming into land now at the field. Actually ahead of schedule, 5 minutes early. Silver replica. Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome President and Mrs. Reagan? Please don't rush forward. President, Mrs. Reagan, Kate Mina Falcher from Ballyporeen. And understandably, I suspect that the President may now have worked up a reasonable thirst. He's now going into the Ronald Reagan Lounge. I think this man is the sort of the unofficial Lord Mayor of Ballyporeen. He's the chairman of Ballyporeen Community Council. That's Martin Neville.
Thank you.
But one Reagan certainly made it. Ballyporeen. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan. Thank you, our friends from Clonmel, our band from Clonmel. Mr. President, Mrs. Reagan, honoured guests, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to commence this section of your visit with a traditional Irish welcome, a traditional Irish entertainment provided by our singers, our musicians and dancers from Coltas Kiltorearn. Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.